hot guys. This fucking gets it ruined. What's up, everybody? Oh, Ryan here, coming at you guys with another reaction video. I was cruising through the whole YouTube newsfeed thing, and I saw one of the videos pop up for Lady Gaga. Now, I know what you guys are thinking. Oh, Ryan, you're doing metal reactions. What are you doing reacting to Lady Gaga? Well, I'm gonna tell you why, because if you guys really know me that well, and if you've been in my channel for quite some time, you would know that I really like a lot of the film stuff that goes on into like music videos. I'm into videography, the cinematic shots and everything. And I just clicked on this video because I'm always curious to see like what like bigger artists that are out there are, what are they creating, what kind of music are they doing. And I clicked on this video and it's hashtag shot on iPhone. So I'm not really an iPhone guy here, but I love my Samsungs. I'm using the Huawei, whatever the fuck you want to call it, P30 Pro. Love the camera in it. Everything on it is amazing. I'm using it for my vlogs. I'm using it for my reactions. And honestly, I'm getting the best out of it. I know it's not an Android that's doing this music video, but I'm curious to see because I actually checked out Our Last Night. They actually did a video as well shot on an iPhone and it turned out really good. So I'm actually kind of excited to see what it's like. Would love to kind of like play around with it, maybe do one myself, like a little quick one for somebody local just to show you guys how awesome it actually is to film on that kind of stuff. Would love to check it out. You know, Lady Gaga's really big as well, so I would love to check out some of her stuff. And you know what, I would love to open up my horizons of music and just get all of it embedded into my head and be able to critique and review bands in the metal scene, in the rock scene, and even, fuck, why not the pop scene? All this music joins together some way or somehow, so everyone's influenced by everything. So why can't a reactor be influenced on like a pop song like Lady Gaga? So without further ado, guys, whether you like it or not, let's fucking get into our buds. Alright guys, before we get into it, if you're new here, welcome. I know this isn't my regular scene, but I want to expand my horizon in the music industry and check out a lot more variety of musics, such as pop music, like heavier rock music, and obviously, we're gonna stick to our metalcore people, so all my metalcore fans, don't worry, I'm not going straight pop on you guys. I just want to check out some new music. For the love of music, this is what I gotta do. If you guys haven't already, turn on that notification bell so you guys know when the next reaction video drops. Alright guys, let's get into it. Lady Gaga, Stupid Love. Let's get into it. Okay, let's do this. This is shot on an iPhone, really. Alright. We got into it, guys. You're the one that I've been waiting. Wow, the color on this is right off the hop. Fucking amazing. This song is really groovy. Oh, there we go. We got some like metal looking people in here. Got the guy from Mortal Kombat in here. Yo, that fucking costs you though. I love like the chrome mask that she's wearing. That's pretty sick. We got like a new age Spock in the back with those glasses. Digging it. Groovy tune. Loving the background as well. All the crystals and stuff. I'm sure this has been like post-edited as well. This just looks too vibrant. Colors look amazing. Alright. She's got the hook. As always, it's Lady Gaga. This is shot really cool.
She just lost half of her clothing. I need to learn some of these dance moves. That shield looks fucking sick. Got some drone shots, okay? Got the force. I would love to see this song turn into a metal song. That'd be pretty cool. Ah, guys, this fucking gets you grooving. That was fun. Oh, that's a sick jacket too. All right, not our regular genre of music, but that's okay. I'm totally okay with this. This is like a song that would like if I heard it in a grocery store, you know, like just hanging out with my girlfriend, do our normal thing, getting groceries for the day, getting all my health shit because I'm on a total freaking health kick right now. And I've been drinking these stupid smoothies, which I'm already done this one, but it looks like crap, but it actually tasted not too bad. But it'd be like, if you were in the grocery store and that song came on, you'd just be bopping along to it. So like, a song like this, Lady Gaga can definitely write like anything. Like it's, her songs are obviously like really catchy and amazing. And the only ones that I've really heard are ones that are like, you know, on the radio or on the, like going to events and stuff like that. And you know what? Like she has a defined like a pop sound for herself, which I totally respect in terms of like a musician, as a like a music guy, as a fan for the love of music. This song was pretty freaking cool, poppy, catchy, and honestly, like it just had me bopping around. As for the music video goes, I dug it. It was really cool. My favorite part about this video was definitely like those Mortal Kombat looking guys that were on there. Kind of gave it that little metal vibe, you know what I mean? But I was enjoying it. Like, shot on an iPhone, I think that's really cool. Obviously, it's on, like, one of these gimbal things that I have. Like, something cool like this. That way you get those smooth transitions, smooth shots and stuff like that. The post-editing was really cool. I think it was, like, I don't think it was that vibrant for an iPhone, in my opinion. Just, like, I don't know. Honestly, I haven't done, like, crazy filming with my phones at all. Like, done some, like, cinematic shots or anything and like threw them in Adobe Premiere and edit them. But like even on this camera here, and I'm using the Canon M50 with 11 mil wide angle lens. Honestly, the color is nice in this, but like I still post edit all that stuff in Premiere, even for my phone. Like I had to color grade my phone to this camera as much as possible. Like I'll show you quickly right here and there. I'll take the filters, all the edit stuff on here, and show you the difference of like how much I actually edit on that phone and use it into these videos, which I'm loving the dual combination of like these camera angles too. So I really want to get creative that in terms of like reactions and stuff. So I think it's really neat. I think it's cool like people are using like phones and stuff like that, these newer phones, like the camera's amazing. Most of them are actually being in 4K right now. And just to be using it as a and doing like a music video with it, I think is really neat. Cause like I've done a music video with this camera with a couple different lenses on it, and it turned out really good. Not gonna lie, I have another gimbal. I have a Zion or whatever the fuck it's called. And I use that with a lot of the shots that I do for music videos. I do want to get more into it, and I do want to like turn this channel into more of the stuff like that. And like do some more creative stuff that way. Judging from this video and how it was filmed with an iPhone, I thought it was really good. I think a lot of it's post-edited, obviously, but you know what? For what it is on a cheap budget, and if you're looking to do something like that, and all you have is an iPhone, and you want to spend a couple bucks, tell the band, hey, buy me one of these fucking things. It's only like $200 or $300. This one was only $200, and I got like the more package stuff. It came with this. It came with a nice bag and everything.
from DJI. Love their products. I got one of their drones. I got the mini drone as well. And the thing is amazing. It shoots like 2.7K on it. So the video and everything is amazing. Not a lot of people are watching stuff in 4K anyway, so you still can get away with the 1080p. Now I'm like going in a, this is a totally different like route for me to go in terms of my channel. Usually I'm talking about like the bands and how heavy and, you know, the guitar riffs and double kicks, blah, blah, blah. But like now we're like right now today we're talking about video stuff, which I love. It's like my comfort zone and stuff. So I thought this video would be a really good idea for today's video. Something different, something to grow off of, I think is the better way. Expand my horizon. I love using that term there, expanding my horizon, but anyways, guys, let me know in the comments what you guys thought about this being shot on an iPhone. Even if you're not a Lady Gaga fan, I appreciate you guys being here. My metalcore people, you guys are amazing. I'm going to have a lot more stuff coming out. I got more of a structure of like where my channel is going. Like from last night, was on a call with a good mentor of mine that's been like taking me under his wing and pushing me to do a lot more with this channel because he believes in the channel that I have going on and what I and just how it's growing right now. So thank you guys for being here. Thanks for checking it out. If you like what you see here today, please like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. That would be amazing. And if you want to support the channel a little bit more, oh yeah, this is what I did too. I was actually like up all night, probably till like 2 o'clock in the morning, revamping like all my Patreon stuff. So I got some new stuff going on in there. If you guys want like song requests, I have like a one-time buy thing on there for song requests, a limit of 4. I have some stuff for like if you're a band and if you want like a full band review done on my channel, there's something on there as well. And something for the people that want to just support the channel and obviously want to be more involved with the community, hang out with us. I got Discord linked up with that as well, getting that still in the works and like tweaked and like organized on like how I actually want to do that stuff in Discord. If you guys want to hang out with us, like we got IRL stuff, we got the pet stuff, you know, like it's just more, you get more of me in there. It's just where I'm going to be hanging out, talking to my fans and like my community and growing, helping you guys do whatever you need to do, camera settings, editing, stuff like that. But if you guys do want to support the channel a little bit more, my link is in the description for my Patreon. Go check that stuff out. I would really appreciate it if you guys did. If not, thank you so much for watching the video. That's more than a thanks that I need. I hope this inspires you to like kind of expand your horizons as well in the music scene, and or if pick up a new iPhone or a new smartphone with a great camera and start shooting stuff. I think the biggest question people ask me like how like to do this stuff, because like I only started this about like 3 months ago. Actually, it's just crossed over 3 months ago. And people are like, how did you start? What do I need? What kind of cameras? This, that, and that. I would love to do more videos and stuff like that on like how I kind of got started. But honestly, the number one advice I can give you is just start. Gary Vaynerchuk, like huge person that I like love checking out his videos and getting inspiration on like how to do stuff and business-wise or just motivation and stuff like that, is just do it. That guy started with a camera just from his phone, and I'm sure it was just a flip phone, and he was able to like grow his YouTube stuff from that. So if there's anything I could tell you, and I've told other people, if you guys are watching too, just start, grab your cell phone, set it up, put it on a box or something like that, and just start giving her bud. Load it up on YouTube. Don't even worry about edits right now until like stuff starts building up for you guys and you want to like expand more into it and dump more time and effort and money into it. Sorry for the ramble there, but until next time, guys, toodaloo, motherfuckers.